Have you ever imagined a lockdown? A lockdown where everybody is scared to go out of their rooms. A lockdown where many people are scared to sleep in their own rooms.
A lockdown where nobody expects a speech from the president to ease restrictions on our moves.
What could you be thinking, Corona? No. A lockdown with sounds of gunshots, cries of citizens loudly through your ears like ouch.
A lockdown where myriads of people lay in the streets lifeless. A lockdown where when you look into the eyes of a mother, you can clearly see fear in her eyes, like helpless.
Imagine a moment when life becomes unbearable but can't call for help.
Why should we cover our faces with tears instead of masks? Why should we wash our hands with blood instead of water? Stain our brain with pain instead of laughter.
Think about a moment when nothing could sanitize our heart of pain and sorrow.
Think about your weak mother who can't fight, and think about the children who can't run across the night, and think about the disabled who can't walk around.
I believe in NPP. Believe in NDC shouldn't result in a fight. Let's not remember December with pain.
Let's not remember December with sorrow.
Let's not remember December with tears.
We want to wake up after December 7th with great victory, but not history.
We want to wake up after 7th December and wave the flag of victory.
We want to decide and not to divide.
Let's come together and hug one another. Let's say no to fight and love our brother.
Don't spend your time behind bars when you can make some real cash. We have only one Ghana, the Ghana our forefathers fought for.
We have only one Ghana, the Ghana our leaders shed their blood for.
Let's not throw away their efforts in vain. Let's learn to appreciate and not to put them in shame.
Coming December 7th, we say, let's be patient.
It's an election.
Just say no to assaults.
Stay away from the crowd.
Remember, it's just an election.
Let's vote in peace. Peace, I say. Let's vote in peace.
I am NDC, and I'm your political brother.
I am MPP. And your political sister.
We stand
as a political family.
So let's vote in peace.
And not in pieces.